Hello, grade 8 students! So, ang pag-aaralan natin ngayon ay graphing linear inequalities in two variables. Okay, so I have here linear inequalities. So, we have 2x plus y is less than 4. So, using a Cartesian plane, we're going to graph the given linear inequalities. So, how to graph? We're going to follow the 5 steps. Step 1, you need to write the inequality to equal sign, meaning papalitan si inequality symbol ng equal sign. So this will become 2x plus y. So yung less than magiging equal. Okay, so our step 2 is determine the x and the y intercept or find any two points that will satisfy the equation. Okay, so our step 2 is to get the x-intercept and get the y-intercept. So, to get the x-intercept, let y is equal to 0. And to get the y-intercept, let x is equal to 0. Sa Tagalog, papalitan natin si letter y ng 0. So, this will become 2x plus y. So, our y is 0. So, this will become 0 is equal to 4. Then, simplify the given expression. 2x plus 0. So, cancel lang natin si 0. So, bring down 2x. Then, is equal to 4. So, how to eliminate the numerical coefficient of x? Which is 2. So, para matanggal natin si 2, divide both sides by 2. Cancel. X is equal to 4 divided by 2. Yes, the answer is 2. After getting the value of x, write the ordered pair x, y. So, what is x? So, again, it is 2 and our y is 0. So, after getting the x-intercept, let us proceed by the y-intercept. So, to get the y-intercept, let x is equal to 0. So, this will become 2x. By the way, our x is 0. So, palitan na natin siya ng 0. 2 times 0 plus y is equal to 4. Then simplify. 2 times 0, 0 plus y is equal to 4. So since our x is 0, so cancel lang natin yan. So therefore, natira si y is equal to 4. So get the ordered pair. So what is x? So we have 2 and then our y is 4. So after getting the 2 points, so our third step is we need to plot the given points using a Cartesian plane. So first we have 2, 0. So start from the origin, our 2, 0 is located at the x-axis. Therefore, this is 2, 0. And the next point is 0, 4. So 0, 4 is located at the y-axis. So therefore, this is 0, 4. So, after plotting the two points, our step 3 is we need to connect a points using a solid or a broken line depending on the inequality symbol. Okay, if the inequality symbol is greater than or less than, you need to use a broken line. So, while if the inequality symbol is greater than or equal to or less than or equal to, you need to use a solid line. So, since our inequality symbol here is less than, so, ang gagamitin natin is broken line. So, i-coconnect natin yung dalawang points using a broken line. Okay? So, this is the graph after connecting the two points. Okay, so our step 4, choose a test point on either side of the line and substitute to the inequality to determine if which point may satisfy the inequality. So, in test point, we need to use 0, 0. Okay, so what we're going to do sa test point is substitute natin yung 0, 0 dito sa ating original given. So, this will become 2x plus y is less than 0, is less than 4. So again, this is the value of x and this is the value of y. So our x here is 0 plus what is y? 0 again, less than 4. So 2 times 0, 0. Then bring down 0 less than 4. 0 plus 0, 0 is less than 4. Okay, so do you think 0 is less than 4? Yes, 0 is less than 4. Mas malaki si 4 kaysa kay 0. Therefore, our test point is true. So our step 5 is we need to shade the region where the point that satisfies the inequality belong. So since our 0, 0 is satisfied to the given equation, therefore, si origin or si 0, 0 ay kasama sa shaded part. So therefore, this region is the shaded part. So meaning below tayo, sa baba po tayo ng broken line. Kasi andito po ang ating origin. So ang pag-shade po ay nakadepende kung ang ating test point ay true. Kapag true, i-shade mo yung region na kung saan andoon si origin. Kapag naman ito ay false, i-shade mo yung region na kung saan wala si origins.